son of the 49ers. They're cool. 49ers. Yeah, you know what? It's funny because, well, maybe not so funny. But I used to, as a kid, you know, well, we're from Oakland. You know, we're all from Oakland, but we're not Oakland Raider fans. And the reason we're San Francisco 49er fans is because when I was a kid, I used to go to Kezar Stadium in San Francisco where the 49ers played. And in those days, they had, you know, it's the cement stadium. You know, they don't have those nice chairs. So before you go into the stadium,
like the Roman days, you mean, like back there?
Sort of like that. Yeah,
yeah, that was a long time.
Yeah, a long time. I was just a kid. Come on. Anyway, so you had to pay, I think it was a quarter or something, for a cushion, to sit on to keep your rump warm. So every time the 49ers played, they lost. I mean, they lost almost every game. So we would take the cushions and we would throw them all on the field. So that was how I became a 49er fan.
That's excellent. And if you're a fan of the losing team that you threw the foam at, that's how you became the fan.
That's how I became the fan.
That's excellent. That's a great story.
Great story. We love the car.
Yeah, we love that story.
Don't say it on the next set. Leave that at home. We love it, though.
I have a few more great stories.
Yeah, but we're gonna play some music now.
We love you, Pop.
Yeah, we love you.
Well, you know what? The contract.
He said he can't hear. He has said.
I know. The contract says we have to play for an hour and a half. So I was just kind of killing time.